A widely shared story has drawn criticism from Thai Facebook users after a family of four was ordered off a bus in the middle of the night. The posting said the driver of the Bangkok to Surat Thani bus dropped the family off at a gas station after leaving Bangkok a few hours earlier. Because one of the children cried continuously, the family had to find a hotel room for the night before catching a train to their destination, incurring inconvenience and extra expense. After an investigation, the bus company apologized and compensated the family, while the driver faces disciplinary action.